How do you manage professional and personal life?
First of all, I'm not doing professionally anything. I'm a homemaker. I'm a housewife from last 24 years. So I don't have to balance that life. Yeah. It's a wrong question for me.
अगर college life से एक day आपको relieve करना हो तो वो कौन सा होगा?
I think all the days. I think you have to live every single day of your college life, because once you get into your career or whatever it is, then you realize ki those were the days. These days will never come back. So every single day, like abhi when we got together, all the girls, I think we revived all those 4 years of ours. So every single day, I would say, was a great day of my life. Yes, every single day. Not even a single day. Even it was a first year ragging time, second year being the first seniors that we became, we did the ragging or whatever it was. It was too good. It was too good. Everything
That's great,
was
good. Ma'am.
Yeah.
And the one lesson for all the students of TIT.
Live your life, live the day that you have here, and enjoy the most every single moment of your college life. Seriously, guys, the life is very tough. Afterwards, this you don't realize this when you are in college, but once you get into that career stream of yours, you will rewind yourself back and you want to relive that life. Today also we were just discussing ki yaar kaash 25 saal piche wapas ja sakte hote aur wo carefree life jee sakte hote. So yes, do whatever you can and enjoy the best of this life.
Yeah. Thank you so much,
Thank
ma'am.
You.